All right, these are some of our young lads. And these are our first-year young men. Again, in their only their second show, they got to ride in the event in June on Father's Day. Now they're going to prove to you that our young men can ride just as good as the young ladies, if not better. So let's give them a big cheer and cheer them on. Really, that was a big cheer. Really? All right, they started right here. They got a nice pace going. Watch the study arena. Diagonal right into each other, and they are going to go into a propeller. Let's watch it form. Let's see how these young guys do. Here we go. Keep in mind, single A team. These guys were in Tenderfeet last year. They get your propeller right into a range loop. Grip with the wagon train. Alright, this is still a team to four quarters and set up for their Mariners cross. Watch it develop.
Yeah, Rio!
All right, back and forth we go. One after the other, both sides. Successful Mariners cross all the way through. Now, since you got it developed into four quarters, you might as well bring around and form a star. So watch the center arena. Again, one of our required maneuvers.
Yeah, Mio!
Here they go. Go for the star. All right, they're going to split it up again, and they are going to go into their thread needle sequence. Again, if you remember, that is walking the center, that's making sure that we keep it tight, keeping it in pairs, what the judges are looking for.
Ha ha!
that is, stupid.
Ladies and gentlemen, in a few years, you're going to see some Pokemon riding in the top shelf of the red team. Steps
in their
first steps getting there. So, riding in the center of the green. How about a big hand, a young man, and a Colorado Ranger, and a nice robot. And they don't mess around, we're not getting ready to go. Nice drill, they're going to be very competitive. Good group of men right there.
Boy, you got to wear this uniform and lighten up.